Talking Cartoons area.
Woohoo! Ready to climb those dunes?
Indeed.
Are we gonna have a straight up bad time?
It will be a straight up challenging time.
I'm gonna climb this so hard. I think also I should just go shoeless.
Yes.
Let's go.
Okay, that's enough. I'm good.
There's a lake.
Only physically active, the physically fit people can see this national treasure.
That's not me.
I'm not gonna make it.
This is beautiful. I think I see a sailboat out there.
Here we come.
We got that COVID look.
Yeah. It's so sweet.
Got your cherry wine. Okay, how hyped are you?
Super hyped.
Super hyped.
Super hyped.
It's time to go beach.
That feeling when you're waiting for the sunscreen to absorb before you can go swim.
Kinda nasty.
Lake Michigan.
We are here in Manistee and now we're headed over to St. Ignace. That's gonna be my first time in the UP.
Here's the Mackinac Bridge. Kind of, still a little bit away.
So this is Lake Huron.
And that's Lake Michigan. And Katie.
Hi.
there is Mackinac Island, which we're going to on a ferry soon. Oh yeah, it's our hotel. Let's go check in. I don't see the front desk agent.
Yeah, trees might have COVID.
Darcy blows.
Skull cave and cemeteries. Oh god, we gotta go.
Kid, is it lunchtime?
Yes.
Okay, this is really cute.
Staff parking.
Staff bike parking only. Kitty got a bike. Grand Hotel with their specially brewed beer, the Big Porch Ale, brewed for the Grand Hotel.
On the Grand Big
on
Porch.
On the Big Porch. Yeah, basically, I'm bougie, that's what I'm saying. Cheers. We're staying up there. Suddenly empty now that all the ferries are gone. Got that last morning lake view before heading back. Two-legged beings only. look, it's Sugarloaf. It's pretty sweet. You get it?
Yeah.
There's Sugarloaf. I don't like all the stairs we just climbed up.
No. There's a record mount, I would say.
In today's forecast, a lot of stairs. We looked out at Point Lookout. Now, we'll go to the fort entrance.
Sadly, it is just about time to go home.
Bye, Mackinac.